Yes, sir, man. What it do, YouTube? Today, we got a my top 10 wish list for NBA 2K22. But before the video starts, make sure y'all boys subscribe if y'all new here, or I'm gonna pull up on your dad. That's just the repercussions of y'all not clicking that subscribe button. But hey, we not doing it with our fingers. Y'all either gotta do that jump with your toes or your booty. No cow. Let's go ahead and get into it though. So my number one wish for NBA 2K22. I know it got something like this got leaked, but I think we should be able to fuck dudes. You feel me? Like that should just definitely be like a necessity in 2K. I don't know. Now for though, like my first wish, a jump shot meter. I hate the 2K21 jump shot meter. It just looks ugly. Like I don't like looking for like at that when I time it. Like the 2K16 one was good. The 2K19 one by the hand, it wasn't bad. But I don't like this 2K21 jump shot meter. So we definitely need a new jump shot meter for 2K22. The second one, for sure, is definitely the dribbling. Because in this game, all people do is speed boost left and right. Like, they speed boost to the left, they speed boost to the right, and then that's how they get open, bro. It's like nobody ever actually does, like, size-ups or, like, even a Curry slide I can't be mad at, bro. But there's just too many speed boosts within the Curry slide. Yeah. Don't worry about the background gameplay. I just clip literally me just messing around with some my boyfriends. We was just playing around and play now. But yeah, so the dribbling immensely needs to get better. Number three is defense. See, I know they're saying that this stuff is changing, but I doubt it. Defense for sure. Cause if you hold L2 and you're like moving left to right, sometimes it's too slidey. So like you can get hit with a snatchback every time. Most of the time, and you'll just like run too far, or just like you should be able to like easily stop. And also, you should be able to like force people certain directions, not just like guard them in the middle all the time. If that makes sense. What wish am I on? I went jump shot meter, some dribbling. So number four. Alright, so my fourth wish. This Loki might like, I don't know. I just think we should like have, like, this is tough for me to say. What if we were to have like definitely different spin the wheel stuff, cause that stuff on the spin the wheel low-key be trash. If we can get some young stuff better on spin the wheel, just like, I know like I'm talking about a game. And the fourth thing I bring up is something about spin the wheel. That was just like, none of these are in order of importance. It's just things I'm thinking of that I would like to be in 2K22, you feel me? For sure. For the fifth one, I definitely think that the badges should be like, there should be, I know there's like a leak where it was like there's 32 badges. I feel like they should just like have like the badges that are on next gen, on current gen. So basically, current gen have next gen badges. That's my fifth wish for sure. Number six, I just hope that they have affiliations in part, because I know we're gonna be on a cruise ship, but like at least we, like, you can't have like pirates versus like, you know, like surfers or something, bro. Like, something like that would be fire. So definitely affiliations in 2K22 would be cool in my opinion. Like, it don't even have to be like separate parks. It could just be like as simple as having like your little badge thing with like the silver or gold or whatever your rep is on. Like, say an affiliation. It don't even have to, you know what I'm saying? And have incentives for it. That's six or seven. I'm gonna go with seven. That should be seven. Definitely have to have, bro, like update your My League, because I know, like, that's not their importance. Like, My League is, like, it's literally the least played 2K game mode, but update your My League, man. Like, My League has been the same since I've started playing it, at least. They definitely need to update that young My League. Do what they gotta do, or somebody's gonna get, like, this penis is gonna have to enter somebody, you know what I'm saying? But, alright, so number 8, My Team cards. So always at the beginning of the year, like, I know the first leak thing is Carmelo Anthony in the battle pass, and man, no, I picked Diamond Carmelo Anthony for grinding all that level 40. No, like, bro, like, I feel like the cards should be a little bit better at the beginning. Not, I don't think Pink Diamond should be, like, the highest, like, overall, you feel me, like, that you can get. That's just my preference. This is the last one, yeah. Number 10, my 10th wish for NBA 2K22, for sure, man. We gotta have a good My Career storyline, because that's, like, my favorite mode. That's what I play the most. And I think that there needs to be more cutscenes, like, cause, like the cutscenes stop after, like, your 10th NBA game, bro. It should not be that way. You need more cutscenes, NBA 2K22. But that's it for today's young video. Hope y'all young boys enjoyed. My fault, this video is like a voiceover. My 2K, but don't worry, it's gonna change. You know what I'm saying? This stuff is changing. Tomorrow's video is definitely a banger. Y'all want to stay around for that for sure. That's it for today's video. Hope y'all young boys enjoyed it. Peace.